Can I ask you to give us a preview of your new record?
Let me think. Yeah, I can do something from that. Let's try this. I met you on the beach in June, the bonfire burning bright. Friend of friends I'd known for years, another summer night. You made room beside you there, your toes dug in the sand. That distant summer when I found you and you found Ireland. Bonfire died, I drove you home sometime around 3 or 4. We sat outside and talked another hour or more. When you got up to go inside, I had our summer planned. That's when you said that you were leaving that night for Ireland. I hung around the beach that week, but nothing felt the same. And trying to get started was another losing game. And why I felt so out of things, I could not understand. I only knew that you were gone, you were in Ireland. I sold my car in Providence to buy a round trip fare. And off I flew to Ireland in hopes I'd see you there. They knew you in O'Donoghue's where you'd sung with the band. That distant summer when I found you and you found Ireland. They said you'd gone to Galway, then you ditched to Donegal. McGrory's up in Culduff was where you could hear it all. Arlo was on the stage when I slipped in and took your hand. That distant summer when I found you and we found Ireland. I fell in love with Ireland, I fell in love with you. And when you felt the same, well, what else could I do? Now all these years of loving you is obeying some sweet command. It's summer now and once again we'll both find Ireland. It's summer now, and once again we'll both find Ireland.